Hello. Today we're going to try a little bit of robotic process automation using an RPA tool called UiPath and QuickBooks Online. So this is an image of what UiPath looks like, and I've predefined some instructions for how to log in and to generate some reports from QuickBooks Online. So the first step is login. And since this is a developer account, I have access to a number of sandboxes. At the moment, I only have one. So the system logs me in, and then it logs me into a sandbox system. So there's nothing much in here. This is just a standard sandbox for developers, and all I'm going to do is generate a couple of reports. First, a profit and loss, giving it a specific end date. And then have it export to Excel. The next report is a balance sheet. So to use the same process, change the end date, and then export to Excel. So this process, while it's not particularly difficult, it does take a little time. So the UiPath workflow is now going to each of the spreadsheets to go and take a look at what they look like. The profit and loss first, and then to open the balance sheet. Okay, very good. So, a quick demonstration of UiPath, logging into QuickBooks Online, and then grabbing Excel spreadsheets for the profit and loss and the balance sheet. Thanks for watching. See you next time.